cool this lighting is good today. Hey everyone, it's your girl Sierra. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to get matte lips, which explains why I don't have anything on my lips right now. Now matte lips or liquid lipsticks have become a trend this past year. And you know, I just watched some videos and I did it myself and I actually really like it and I've been doing it quite a bit for the past couple of days and I decided to share this with you. So one way that I saw to get matte lips, which I will leave her video below, was from Mackenzie. Yes, Mackenzie. And she basically just put on her lipstick and then she took the matte primer from Makeup Forever and dabbed that all over it, and it literally mattified her lipstick within seconds, which I thought was amazing. This is the second option, which I've seen around a couple of times, and I finally did it and it works. So of course though, the thing about this trick is that it's not necessarily going to last you all day. I did notice that it lasted me quite a bit of time, so you're not going to need very many products, but you'll need some sort of balm, chapstick. You could probably use Vaseline. I'd say use a smaller amount, and then you're going to need some lip liners. These aren't necessary, but because it's a matte lipstick, you want to really make sure you get that shape sculpted out on your lips. So a lip liner and your lipstick shade, and then just any kind of little sponge that you've got. You can use a brush, but I've seen some videos where the brush, the lipstick transfers onto your brush, and so this is probably best for you. And then the last product, which is going to be what actually mattifies the lipstick, is a translucent setting powder. This is my setting powder that I use from Coty Airspun. Translucent is going to be best because, of course, it will sort of be able to, you'll be able to blend it away. And the thing to keep in mind with this technique is that the lipstick shade will probably go down a shade. Go ahead and take some of my powder and pour it out onto the lid. You could probably use a powder that's in its pan, but if you think about it, you're going to be dabbing this in there and onto your lips, so you don't want to transfer the lipstick into your powder. We're going to start with the light pink. I'm going to go ahead and put this onto my lips. And then with the darker shade, just right here. And I'm just going to take a lip liner. Draw that shape. I'm just dipping it into the powder. And then I just like to pucker up and just start dabbing the powder onto lips. So now with this, you're gonna make sure to go around all of this area. But I'm just taking a little bit of powder right here on my ring finger, and then I'm just going to start blending all of this powder in. So that's the first lipstick shade. I think it's really pretty. It honestly just feels like you powdered your lips. So now I'm going to do a dark color, and I'm using this lipstick here. It's the Rimmel Lasting Finish Lipstick in 124 Bordeaux in this LA Colors Lipstick in Mauve Glaze. And I want to go for a color more similar to this one here with a little bit of a more pink tone. So that's where this shade right here comes in. It's a really, really deep, deep, like purpley, like maroon color. So it'll help bring in that pink to the color. Brush. And then with this shade, I'm gonna go literally all over that. The powder. So that's what that second shade looks like. I think it looks so pretty. Okay, I hope this was helpful to some of you. I know that this video has, you know, surfaced YouTube already probably, and you could just go buy a liquid lipstick, but sometimes it's not always worth it. Hopefully this was helpful. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.